My late mother taught us the value of understanding people.
My father is a teacher, and he talked about how important it was to develop yourself.
The passion that I have in culinary, certain ingredients come together and you can produce something delicious and yummy.
When I was at P6, I had this wonderful teacher. Her name is Mrs. Tan.
So I have a teacher, her name is Mrs. Punita Ram. She's my history teacher in secondary school.
I knew that I wanted to be someone who can impact in people's lives.
The students who were in a class were underperforming that time. But she did not give up on us. And I was one of them.
She saw how I loved history since secondary school and saw how I enjoyed helping my friends learn history. So thanks to her encouragement and her belief in me, I actually became a teacher.
2 years that I spent in NIE, back in 93 to 95 June, after 25 years, I still value this subject that we studied.
So that got me to reflect and think on teaching is beyond just the subject that I teach. I think it's the kind of values and how do you want to shape the character so that become useful people to the society.
What I find useful from NIE is differentiated instructions, the set of pedagogies that comes along with it. And I find this set of tools very useful because it helps me to cater to different students of different abilities.
It's as an educator, I think that working with young minds, if you're a good role model, you'll definitely bring out the best in them.
So what keeps me motivated is really my students, the idea that I can help them and make a difference to their lives. So
I still have the passion and really enjoy interacting with the students.